Easy there. What do you think of the bird? Does Batch look okay?
They're not bad. I would have liked it better if it hadn't almost come down on our heads.
chemical signature detected. Source identified. Explosives armed, ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. can count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here. We can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them know that everything we've done for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
We can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Let's go.
really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out, to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you come along and try to fuck it all up, because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Yet.
Almost. Just hold on 1 second.
I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry. I had a problem with the tank stress. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.